Billionaire Amazon founder Jeff Bezos and his wife of 25 years, Mackenzie Bezos, have decided to divorce. The couple announced their split Wednesday in a joint statement on Twitter. Quote, "After a long period of loving exploration and trial separation, we have decided to divorce and continue our shared lives as friends. We also see wonderful futures ahead as parents, friends, partners in ventures and projects." According to a 2013 Vogue magazine profile, the two met when she interviewed at a New York hedge fund where he was working. The divorce comes at a time when Bezos is undisputedly at the height of his career. He is the world's richest man. His estimated net worth, $160 billion, nearly all of that coming from the value of Amazon, the company he founded nearly 25 years ago. Since then, he's turned Amazon into the most important online retailer in the world and the most valuable company on the U.S. stock market. Bezos also owns the Washington Post and space travel company Blue Origin. Mackenzie, an author, has also donated to social causes in conjunction with her soon-to-be ex-husband, including a Washington State campaign to legalize same-sex marriage. The couple have four children.